Our story takes place at the Yorkton borders.
You even ollie?
No.
Weighing in at a whopping 200 pounds!
Daniel, Nathan, Blaine, Kevin, Cam, Colin.
I got this!
Girl!
Kick out of the bowl. Woo! No, there's no
most gnarly with Carter with the ollie over the quarter pipe. Over the quarter pipe drop. He did a pole jam and a back 180 over the four. Yeah, Carter for most gnarly. Woo! For the advanced section, we got Zach Renton. 180, 50, 50, big spin out. It's most technical.
Woo! Yeah, Zach!
What do you got?
We got a most creative, got Zenden with a ride off into a Myrtleman. Yeah. Woo!
Zenden's old school.
For most gnarly, yeah, we gave it to Dalton for the ollie into the bowl. Gotta say, he's probably gotta be the one, the youngest guy is to ollie into the bowl. Yeah, Dalton. For the extreme section, most technical, we got Colin with a kickflip frontside board slide on the four. Yeah, Colin. Most creative goes to Nathan for the barrier transfer indie. For most gnarly, we gave to Aaron with the front 180 into the bowl. Yeah, Aaron! Woo! Yeah, Aaron's a $50 gift certificate, so before you leave town, you'll have to go grab some stuff. Yeah, or come back to Yorkton. Alright, I'd like to thank everybody who came out. I'd like to thank all our sponsors. Thanks for coming out to the Freedom Tour.
I'd like to give everyone who helped us put on this event again a big thank you.
Forget there's a ghost inside of my head. Oh, please cut me some slack. I'm always late for work and my boss is on my back.